If I could be honest, here in this moment, I've been so nervous to stand here with you. They're all here for us, and I feel their aura, but just for a moment, I'll pretend it's just you. Yes, they can hear us, but they don't understand. I have said all of my vows behind the curtain. I know they see us, but they don't stand a chance. I have kissed those lips a thousand times before this. To grow older, unless it's with you. I fell in love and made you a promise, though I'd never noticed how much it meant to you. Yes, they can hear us, but they understand there is more behind these words than we have spoken. I know they see us, but only at a glance. Only you know the man that I am beyond the surface.
When we first met, I found you to be bubbly, spunky, and a little crazy. You had fiery red hair and a fiery attitude to match. You were on a journey to find yourself, as I was also on a journey to find myself. And along that journey, we found each other. Yet I was still searching to find myself. Looking back, I realized that finding myself really meant finding you, because I can't exist without you. You are my meaning, my motivation, my purpose. You are who I am. You are not my better half, because without you I am nothing. And with you, I am whole. God has molded us together, the perfect masterpiece of his will. In the last decade that we've spent together, so many obstacles try to tear us apart. Our commitment to each other and our faith in God has always overcome. And so I cherish that moment that would change my life forever. When God placed my hand in yours without a second to spare. As the tender touch of your hand met mine, all my fears, I remember how hard my heart was pounding, just like it's racing right now. And in this moment, just like then, all I feel is peace and clarity. It takes a special woman to love a man the way that you love me. So I vow to magnify the masterpiece that God has created in us. To surrender myself to you, to support you, to protect you, to trust you, to comfort you. I vow to be the stud that you love sharing your youth with, to be your partner, your husband, and to be together as one until the Lord takes us home. I promise to give you kisses, to say I love you, and to fight endlessly for our unity. I'm committed to you.
I love you, and as long as God remains High King of Heaven, I will always love you. And this brings me to my first promise. I promise to daily seek the Lord with you as we live our lives in gratitude for the love he has shown us. My desire is to know all of you, and my commitment is to love all of you. 1 John 4:12 says, no one has ever seen God. To never stop following my dreams, as well as to never stop supporting you and yours. I take this role as your wife with humility, seeking to serve and submit to you in the ways the Lord will call me to. By grace I vow in front of God, our family and friends, to love and cherish you for all the days of my life. Thank you for waiting for me, fighting for me, pursuing me in the most Christ-like way I've ever known. I can't wait to walk back down the aisle as your wife.
Open eyes, open ears, I am ready, we are here. Take your time, I will wait, no regrets. So speak your mind, all you like, we can stay up through the night. Are you okay? Are you alright? Don't forget. I still mean the things I said, cause we are colder if we don't hold on to each other. I just wanna say I think we're perfect and we deserve it. We're stronger. I just wanna say 3,000 soldiers could never hold us. We're stronger together. Let me take off the load you've been carrying alone. Take my hand, let me under your skin. I still mean the things I say, cause we are colder if we don't hold on to each other. I just wanna say I think we're perfect and we deserve it. We're stronger. I just wanna say 3,000 soldiers could never hold us. We're stronger together. I just wanna say I think we're perfect and we deserve it. We're stronger together. I just wanna say I think we're perfect and we deserve it. We're stronger together. Open eyes, open ears, I am ready, we are here. Take your time, I will wait, no regrets. I still mean the things I say, cause we are colder if we don't hold on to each other. I just want to stay. I think we're perfect and we deserve it. We're stronger.
Just one, two.